I'm just done. Just taking off the back to my grandchildren. Oh no, it's just been a holiday. One left.
Are you all shopping or not?
I'm here and I saw people coming around and I say, what's going on? So I just stand here, shaking my hand. Wonderful.
It was amazing. He was just asking about the apprenticeship scheme that I'm on and what we do, what the job entails. And he asked if I'd always been interested in engineering, and I actually come from an entertainment background, so he was really interested in that too.
We're talking about my Duke of Edinburgh Gold Award and how far I've come so far, how long the walks were. And he said that when he was doing the Duke of Edinburgh, that it was a lot longer than what we've been doing before. So yeah, it was great, really nice.
Right, so what I did is already been done. Well, it's yes. Roundabout. Like, I think I need to cut this bit out. Yes. Well, put a doodle with you.
That would be great.
Not quite a cake, though.
No, unfortunately, we can't get a sharp knife on the outside.
Can I do that and see? God, that looks good.
First, there we go.
What do you think is the most exciting cake?
There's some
wee.
Well, it's always nice to know that people are interested in what you do, and that people consider security at the border as an important thing.